Stafford loves to do that. Goes back to his days, Hyde Park in Texas, where he's been clinging around.